You got your key. Everybody and their mama out here, man. I had to fail y'all. Man, y'all know what's going on, man. Got an old folk. Goddamn, everybody named mom out there, big cuz. For real, for real. It's all good. For real. Georgia State Fair, Shawty. Welcome to the fair, Shawty. Georgia State Fair. I ain't trying to watch out by their mama out there, bitch. For real. When I found here some grass. See, they eat grass. They'll be out here cleaning the thing up. Right before we go around this way. Yeah, they kind of old shit. Oh, wow. Here we go again. I always say I ain't gonna do it. Hell not, huh? Man, just hold on. And like I say, let's see how, I mean, hopefully it'll be done before we know it. Wow, I always say I ain't gonna do it. Look, this is my last, I'm not getting on that one. In fact, man, I get on the teacup, but yeah, cause boy, look, we ain't even at the highest right now. And then look at these fools over here. They finna slide on it. I think we should do that next. Peanut! They got mama looking at her. Oh, chill out. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, and we're rocking. This ain't secure like the other one is in Atlanta. All right, well, I know, because you brave. You helping me out right now. You helping me out right now. For real, for real. Why? Yeah, you helping me out right now, bro. Huh? I think once we get the thing in motion, and then we'll be all right. Yeah.
Sitting here is my
No, it's not. Look at all rusty and stuff. Are they finna good? You might want to sit down. I told you. Whoa. Ooh, Lord. Yo. 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 Y'all are tripping, but I ain't mess with y'all no more. But I'm getting you over there. At least I can say I did it with my children, but boy, I ain't got time for this, boy. For real, for real. Yo! I ain't got time for this, boy. I promise you, boy, I ain't got time for this no more. Y'all can't ever say I went brave with y'all. You hear me? That's it. Yeah, this should be it. Hey, anybody go down the slime board? You got to stand on here. All right, we'll get on that one next time. It's going to be fun.
What? They're bad.
Huh? See, look, I said, woo! It's gonna be so cool. It's called Super Slide.
Like on my playground.
Everybody need mama out here. No, brave child. Come on.
That slide is going really long.
Yeah, it's long. It's called Super Slide. Yeah, it's the Super Slide. They done made a lot of money at this guy already. Now we're going to race JoJo. All right, wait for it, JoJo. We're going to race at the same time. Ready? Go. Was it fun?
It's been hot.
Yeah, it was bumpy. Thank you, sir. Goodness. Spin it around. Spin. Well, these girls enjoying it. All right, guys, she in for a treat. She just don't know it. Zal, you ready to drive? Za, you ready to drive? You so brave. She's scared. Hit that one before, but I ain't gonna lie, it's gonna spin so fast, it's gonna push you against the wall. Like if you try to go forward, you won't be able to go forward. So you basically standing up on it. And I always get on that when I go to the fair, but you're gonna be dizzy by the time you walk off, you're gonna be stumbling. But see, the worst thing about that spinning one that I'm telling you about right there, if you get on there with the wrong person, they throw it. That shit gonna fly. Yeah, yeah. I mean, I seen people that threw up on it, but I went on there with them when it happened. Bro, we got the blue teacup. Woohoo! Is that you dizzy? So you like you done had a bought a boost. Woo! Y'all dizzy already. Ah, swing that thing, baby. Ah. They dizzy. All right, I ain't gonna do it no more. Cause I'm just dizzy. Want me to stop it?
My hair.
Uh-oh. See what I tell you, the gravity. So it's gonna pull. We'll probably try that one next. He's going to get a wristband. Hey y'all, I'm finna put my phone up on this one right here. I don't want to run that wrist, so I'm gonna put my phone up. Yeah, I'm gonna put it up. All right, talk to y'all later. Shorty. Oh man. Boy, we just feeling the death right now. These food crazy, but the things are trying to suck us out now. Yo. Look, got you. Oh man, that's all I needed. But we just feeling the death right now. Playing around with our life. Yeah. Alright, we good. Alright. Good. Right. Sears, you need to get on here with you. Get on it with Sears one time. Yeah. And we coming all the way back to the front, man. Doggone, get my son a wristband just because he done changed his mind. He see us out here doing our thing. And now he wanna come have fun now. Told him, look, we buy you a wristband for you to ride on all of the rides. You're gonna have to edit a video or you're gonna have to earn that. Say, nah, I ain't trying to earn it. Started seeing us having fun, now he wanna get in on it. Gonna get to work though. He gonna get to work. He gonna get to work. Now we all the way back up here in the front. Now you got more people out here in this thing. These folks trying to come when the sun go down, man. It be finna be on swole out here, man. Look how long that lemonade line is.
Warm it up, check the brakes, check the shocks, see if he's feeling good, and we're going to get this show started right away. All right, there you go. As some of you may notice, there is no seat on the bike, which means for most of the tricks in the show, you will maintain balance standing on it the entire time. As you can see, warming up that back wheel, getting those wheelies pretty good with a professional twist. I want to see it one more time. I want to see if that fender can scrape these rocks. And if it does, let him know and give him some noise. There it is. All right. Back wheel looks good. He looks warm. What about that front wheel? How's that one treating you, man? Your basic nose wheelies, all right? Maybe a little fishtail out with some flare. Stopping on a dime. Good job, man. Look how photogenic he can be. Attaboy, Jordy. All right, so he's tearing up the ground, but that ain't the he's saying he can jump clean over me. You guys think he can do that? I hope. All right, let's get ready for it. Yeah. That could be a lot more exciting, right? Let's see him do it with the bike. Oh, I never get used to that. All right, if you thought that was cool, give it up for him. All right, and can I get just a little fraction of that love? My life was on the line there. Oh, my cheers might have been louder. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we're 1 in 15, and if you guys get the correct number or our closest two, then you can win $10 off anything from our merchandise stand. So that sounds like a great idea. Go crazy, make some noise, wave your hands. Let's see here. I'm going to say lady in the black shirt, NSYNC shirt. I like the style. Bye, bye, bye. All right, who's up next? My friend right here in the white. Is it Nike shirt? Right here. And third, Connor, the third is going to be your two-year right lady with the hat right here. All right, guys. Thank you, sir, for handing those out. Numbers are between 1 and 15, all right? Once you have your guess, go ahead and show me. He's got 8, playing it down the middle. That's smart. That's safe. I've seen him do 3. I've seen him do 30. So anything can happen. 10, 11. Oh, that was 11. All right, so I believe we had 12, right? That's one off. That is the closest. Winner.
Go ahead and give her a round of applause. All right, ladies and gentlemen, just because you may not have won the game doesn't mean you still don't want to do free pictures, autographs, and all that. Okay, so if you're out there for the show, hang out. But we do appreciate you guys. Thank you for playing. We're going to let these folks go on and turn up a little bit. All right. Gotta check out the fun house. All right. Superman.
Wacky Shack.
No, I'm not in line. Superman, guys. We just doggone playing with death. Anytime you go to Six Flags or the fair, call this fun. There's other ways you can get a thrill. Alright, guys, y'all stay tuned in, man. Another movie. My whole life I live like a movie. Hope I don't lose the phone. This is for y'all. she over here dubbing us. Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Hold on. Don't drop this. Uh-oh. Superman! What's up, dog? Oh! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yo! Yo! Woo-hoo! Hold on, folks! Woo-hoo-hoo! Superman is there! Yo! Yeah, you're right. Look, just one, we good. Oh! Yo! Uh-oh, now, goddamn, now, wait a minute. Hold on, Lord. All right, that's enough right there. That's enough, bro. Oh! That's enough, dog. That's enough. Oh man. Oh no. Yo. Hey. Look. I'll just be Black Panther. Look, Black Panther don't fly. Alright. Woo, we thank God. We made it. Sure, we got to go through to make y'all a movie. Right, next time, Crazy Mouth. Judge, you want to get on Crazy Mouth? All right. Yeah.
Approaching the Polar Express.
Hands up, everybody! Do it again!
Hey, if it was faster backwards, would you go backwards?
No.
That's what we're gonna do. Please remain seated. Yeah. This ride is not over.
Za, baby! Za! Right behind you, Za! Hi, Za!
Bye-bye!
It's a little baby ride. Bye-bye, Za! Bye, Za. See you later, Za. Woo, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey. Well, man. Whoa. Yeah. Hands up. Hands up.
Come back and see us again.
Crazy Mouse time. Time for Crazy Mouse. Mom likes it.
Like she been playing for doggone Alabama, doggone State, Georgia Bulldogs. Just patiently waiting to feel the death. Gamble, gamble. Oh man, he hurt. They won't let him ride. Damn, my boy.
All right. Oh, you gonna hold on that tight? Oh! You might have to put this
class. Oh man, we about to leave my Zaw baby. So Zaw baby, just stay right there. That gentleman right there gonna watch you, and then we're gonna come right back, okay? And it's scary for little children. All right, crazy mouth, y'all. Woo! Crazy mouth. Crazy mouth. Back at it.
1.5 hour waits.
Well, we thought that before we doggone waited in that damn line. I mean, this would be the best one they got, you know what I'm saying, for all of them. Crazy mouth, y'all. Crazy mouth. We don't wait in that line any long. Oh, hell. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. We in a little teacup. We in a damn teacup, y'all. Oh, man. I can see Mars from here. Oh man, y'all pray for him, man. Where my baby at, man? She ain't need to be on this thing, man. Oh, we at the edge of the world, my boy. We at the edge of the world. Oh, we at the edge of the world. My baby don't need to be on this thing. Hey! We in this thing. Zaw baby! Oh, I got it doing me. I got it doing me, y'all. I got it doing me. Y'all good?
Yeah, that
was all
right. Oh. Definitely crazy.
Indeed. Yeah.
Man,
I'm about to make a movie, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Family all together.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Was that worth it?
It was worth it.
Yo. Oh, man. Look, my baby got to get her funnel cake. Because I've been patiently waiting. Let's get her funnel cake. Where your funnel cake at, baby? Look, they go to Firestorm right there. Jojo, we're going to do that Firestorm. Oh, man.
Tom Dougie Fresh.
Oh, hell.
That's Dougie Fresh. That's Ray Delbro.
Oh.
Dougie Fresh. Hey, you jumped in line. Oh, well.
Oh.
You're a Boston fan. Come on, Boston.
He out here talking that stuff too. Damn.
Oh, Dougie Fresh is back. Oh, man, what is that on the back of your head? Is that a ponytail?
Oh, no.
Man, Dougie Fresh has got the arm, just no E. Whoa! Wow! Oh man, why are you wearing? Oh man, not this guy again. What is up with you chubby guys? Keep coming back. I know what it is. You heard about my special, right? Yeah, Bubba is great for losing weight. Come on, man. You got to hit the red dot. How hard is it?
Oh!
Ay, ay. You're bueno. El rojo es tu bro.
Oh.
Ay, ay,
ay. Yeah, he's still over there talking shit. Oh, knocked him in. Knocked him in. Look, he just got knocked in. Aha, we got his ass.
Right there. you were gonna go for the money, if you were, I'll let you do it right now, okay? Are you ready? No, no, you can't lay down. Your hand can't touch like that, but you can do that. That's what happens. You inform me you're gonna do it, and it's a whole different world when you're trying to take my money. Wants to film your abuse.
Me? Who wants to film her abuse? Himself a little freak show. What I was telling, you know, Kiki, man, that's part of it. Like, you get frustrated, but, like, you know, this your livelihood. The same folks that you getting on and want to do this, that, and the third is paying the bills. Because guess what? If these folks wasn't coming, how did he make money? Like, it's a give and take. And that's what I try to get y'all to understand, too. It's a give and take. So you got to pick your poison. You got to pick your poison, man. It's a give and take. It's popping, y'all. Y'all see what's going on, man. Happy 2021, man. Bless the families who had to deal with COVID. But we ain't even all the way up yet, man. I do this to myself every time. So you know I ain't fooling with this stuff. And here I go again. Look at the rest of the fair over there, guys. The pen zoo, the vendors. And then here go the rides where everybody done made their way to. It's a carnival in town. It's a fair. All right, guys. I done seen doggone Big Boy Ferris wheel before and all of that stuff right there, man. Look what's going on, man. But yeah, we finna get to wrap it up, though. I got work tomorrow. He's tripping off a fall break. Oh, we going higher, y'all. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. I'm just going to talk to y'all. Huh? I'm just going to talk to y'all and then just, is that a hotel sitting that tall over there? Oh, wow.
I think that's the condo place.
Yeah. And then with the lights. Oh, my God. We do this every time.
Every time.
And then we say we ain't going to do it no more. Oh wow, like dude, can you just keep it moving though? Me neither. I tell you what, like what I was saying, let's just finish talking. So what I was saying was, it's a give and take. You know what I mean? So you ever find yourself getting frustrated, you gotta find out how to moonsaw when you're working, you know what I mean? At school, find out how to, if your energy low, like his energy is low. You got negative energy here at this park, you got positive energy, and you're dealing with different people. Like, look at me. He could have took my energy as negative. Hey, look, this is a life or death situation, but his energy done got low. Just like a cell phone battery, you know what I'm saying? So it's crazy monster behind me. Oh, Lord. So where the mountain? Oh, yeah.
Are we feeling the house?
Because I've been so tired. They still on the free fall. Look at all these people still out here. Then we're gonna go to the orbiter. See, the orbiter probably better than sitting up here.
Yeah.
Cause look, we ain't even got started. He's still putting people on. Shit, I'm trying to talk and disguise it. yeah, man, it's a movie, guys. I think they knocked him down in the water, Bobo. Yeah, man, I ain't gonna make too many of these little clips, man, cause I gotta watch each and every last one of these clips, write the story. And yeah, it's a movie, guys. We back at it, man. Nah, this is good enough. It's nighttime. We've been out here since the I'm telling you. Oh, God. Crazy mouse. Look at that crazy mouse down behind us, y'all. That's a satellite. There ain't no star. It's too close. And when it's that bright, yeah. Unless it's Sirius. That's why that's our neighboring star. Up your little sign. See how tough you are now. Yeah. Nowhere in the hell. I stayed in line with him, but boy, when it's time for me to get on, no. Oh no. Oh no. Yo. They got that knowing. That motherfucker here. Trying to throw up your little sign now that it'll slow down. Good, but boy, you ain't finna slide with me. That used to be me back in the day. And I was successful though. Drive, baby, drive, Zai. Go faster, Zai. Jaza. That's the third dog on Ferris wheel right here. I ain't getting on it. It's a wrap, man. It's a wrap, man. Got work tomorrow. Hey guys, it's a wrap, man. Here, all that little screaming and hollering, man, sound like a hellfire, man. That's how they always describe doggone hell to be. You hear all that screaming and hollering? Oh, you probably can't hear that good. But yeah, we're gonna wrap it up, man. Like I say, fall break, man. It's always a movie, man. Got a lot of living to do, man. So like I say, until next time, man, y'all stay tuned in, man. Random Sunset. Over and out. Over and out, guys.